It's not the world that hurts you, it's your own expectations.